forget, it was something like this, but I don't think it was quite that fancy. But that was a few years ago. Things changed so fast.
Do you have the back window down and stuff to know that?
I do, because it gets so high in there. Makes the world a difference.
So y'all experience, y'all like pull behind campers or driving campers or shift wheels or what do y'all like?
Well, we happen to have the 24 feet is actually a Class A as the, I told you about that before. It's an access, Thor access.
Yeah. We drive it.
We drive it. Which, the disadvantage is...
Being in it all the time. Oh, yeah,
no,
pull something.
For what we do, it's okay that way.
Oh, yeah.
Because my dog likes to be in the back seat, it's me back on the bed in the back.
No, I like that part, too. But once you get there, you don't have a... Unless you pull something, you're stuck.
Right. Now, the only thing that this is so small, that, like, you know, if you... Say we want to go to a McDonald's line, we can park it and go in, and you know it's not a huge thing.
Right.
Maneuver around. But when we went up to Glacier, we did park it, and then we actually rented a car so we could do the park.
So you never pull a vehicle with you?
No. I can see the advantage of doing
that
with
airplanes. Yeah. Well, they're kind of retro. It's kind of a deal that both of us kind of attracted to. I don't think
it's... She's like, don't make me jump. I did good.
I don't think it's a safe pulling that trailer on a bumper.
Okay, I promise.
The fifth wheel would be equipment and motor.
Okay.
But convenient because you can pull up there and drop it in and go on.
Well, we don't do any long,
We
did, when we went out west, I guess it was almost 3 years ago. But normally, we don't really visit somebody and stay somewhere for a while. We're always kind of a night or two at one spot and on to the next. So we were okay. So far, we've been okay. But you do have to, if you got one more vehicle, you have to, something doesn't work on it right. Another engine, you have to work on another car.
That's true. Well, if I get a new pickup, though, I'd like to get a diesel. I can bird hunt with it, put my dog bikes on it, I can hook a trailer to it, and hook my boat to it. I mean,
right,
so you
have flexibility.
And then I'm around town.
Pull a horse trailer.
You can pull any dang damn thing with it.
Although it's probably nice to just tag along with somebody else's horse trailer.
Yeah. He's a pretty horse.
What? say each other.
Where's Natalie this weekend?
She's a bridesmaid. She's got a wedding right now. I'm going to a wedding. Oh, yeah, she was in here and was pulled the thing out of her hand. And he was back and he had broken out of her hand.
It was
nose
swollen a little bit back there.
Yeah.
Yeah, pet food. Use the larvae for fish bait. I'm gonna go check on Bart.
It's not listed as the break. The break is afterwards at 11:25.